And friend said here that is determined to turn tragedy into triumph. On August 6th, Daniel Madden, he was severely injured after he fell into a Vatatar while he was working on a roof, and he passed away on September 14th. But we have some family that is determined to go ahead and celebrate his life while raising money for his surviving family. We have Sheila Stiles here. That is Daniel's daughter-in-law. But let's start with Aaron Madden, Daniel Madden's son. Can you tell us a little bit about your father? Because I know that he served our country and he also seemed to have a really great sense of humor.
Yes, he was a Ranger in Vietnam, 1968-69, and he came back and he was a roofer for over 40 years and until he had our accident on August 6th.
But he also seemed in his life to be extremely adventurous. I'm looking at all these pictures and I really love the one where he was about to go skydiving. He did not look comfortable with that idea, but he was going to do it anyway.
Well, that was his 40th year Ranger reunion. We went down to Fort Benning, Georgia, and part of the activities that week was skydiving. So we both did that together, and it was a wonderful time.
I see a few motorcycles back here. Did he like to ride?
Yes, this here is my father's bike.
Right here?
Yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit about the bike? Give us a little bit of the specs on this one?
Yeah, it's a 2006 Electroglide Classic. Me and my father went down to Arkansas 2 years ago and bought it and rode it back. And it's been his. I'm going to give it a good home now.
I see that. And obviously, you've kept it up really, really nice. But you're also going to go ahead and give it a nice ride. We have Sheila Stiles here, Daniel's daughter-in-law. Can you tell us about the Halloween barbecue and the memorial fundraiser? You guys are packing a lot into this event.
Absolutely. It's October 22nd. It starts at noon. It goes till 11 p.m. We have a poker run that's starting out at Some Other Place Bar and Grill in Fenton. Kickstands are going to be up at 10:30, and then we're going to circle Jefferson Barracks on that run and a couple other places, end up at the Crowbar in Overland where we're having a barbecue bake sale and bunches of raffles. And it's all to benefit Daniel's wife of 30 years and whatever her needs are at this point.
Okay, I'm looking at a bunch of people here who, it's Monday, and they're dressed up like Halloween characters. We're 2 weeks out. What would he say about this group of people back here?
He'd probably be really appreciative that they've come to support us, and they're all my family and friends, and I love them all.
And I gotta say, I mean, again, I'm looking at those pictures. He seemed to have this amazing sense of humor, and you know, I see, you know, is this Wonder Woman who's riding his bike right here?
Yeah,
he'd like that, wouldn't he?
Oh, he'd like that.
He'd like that a lot. Can you tell us about all the other, just the families, them coming out to this event, and you know, what's out there for them?
They have so much stuff to do at this event. We have a photo booth. We have a F4 Phantom fuselage that's going to be brought out. They're going to have photo opportunities with that.
Okay.
And we have a photo booth with props.
There's a lot going on.
Yeah.
Everybody needs to make sure that they fuel up. We have the Daniel Madden Halloween Barbecue Fundraiser Memorial. It will end at the Crowbar, but it will start at Some Other Place with a poker run at 9:30 a.m. At the Crowbar, they will have the barbecue from noon to 11, 2811 Woodson Road in Overland. Just go to Facebook at Daniel Madden Halloween Barbecue Fundraiser. Everybody, we're having a great celebration of life here on the 9 a.m. show.